The best thing about being a teacher is that it matters. The hardest thing about being a teacher is that it matters every day.
A very good morning to one and all watching this assembly. Welcome to the Teachers' Day celebration of 2021.
The influence of teachers extends beyond the classroom and well into the future. Teachers mold all of us into worthy people to face the world boldly. They inspire and motivate students to be the best they can be. They guide us on to the right path.
We're all here today to celebrate our teachers and to thank them for all that they do for us, especially in times like these, wherein everybody has had to adapt. From muted mics to turned off cameras and unresponsive students, teachers have had to go through a lot. So today we aim to move past all of that and truly thank our teachers for putting up with us and always being there for us.
So without further ado, let's begin the celebration.
Let's start the day with a prayer. In fact, as long as teachers give us tests, we will always start the day with a prayer in school. I now invite Pari Gupta and Anushka Vora for the same.
Good morning, all. Giver all of wisdom and greatest of all teachers, look upon our teachers with love. Grant them the resolve to never give up on us who fall behind. Bless their hearts for they rejoice when we succeed and encourage us when we fail. And bless them with gentle patience, for the path of learning is never easy. Kindle a spirit and passion in them. It is a flame that ignites a love for learning in us. Help them see the potential in each student.
Their belief in us means much more than the grade we make. Instill in them a commitment to keep on learning. It shows us not to fear new knowledge and experiences. Inspire them to touch the future. They influence how big a dream we dream for ourselves. Bless our teachers who have come before, for their work endures to this day. Let the light of your example shine upon all teachers, to build up with their words, to love with their mind, and to share with their heart. Thank you. Amen.
Thank you, Anushka and Pari.
Now it's time to update ourselves with the news, because we know none of the students read the newspaper anymore.
I'd like to hand it over to our recording Arnav Goswami, Bukit Agarwal, Arz Bhatia, Arnav Mittal, and Aditvir Bhayana for the news.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Sun City News Channel. My name is Pulkit Agarwal, and the international news for today is as follows. Chaos outside banks in Kabul as money withdrawal limited at 20,000 Afghani per week. Hurricane Ida lashes Louisiana, knocking out power in New Orleans. Iraq hosts summit aimed at easing regional tensions. Long-term COVID-19 effects can be significant for kids, pediatrician say. Now for the top national stories from all over the country, I'd like to hand it over to Arun.
National news. CM Adityanath of Uttar Pradesh puts ban on meat and liquor trade. PM Modi speaks to Assam CM over the flood situation and assures all possible help. COVID-19 lockdown restriction extended until September 15th in Tamil Nadu. COVID curfew extended till September 7th in Uttarakhand. Thank you.
The sports news is as follows. Tokyo Paralympics 2021. Sumit Antil won gold for India in javelin throw by setting a world record of 68.08 meter after beating his previous record of 66.95 meter. Avani Lekhara won India's first gold medal in shooting in the Indians 10 meter rifle with a total score of 249.6. Bhavina Patel won silver for India in table tennis for the first time in Indian history after qualifying for the finals. Thank you. Over to Aditvi for the weather report.
The weather report is as follows. The minimum temperature should be 23 degrees Celsius and maximum should be 32 degrees. Precipitation is at 99 millimeters and humidity is at 73%. Thank you.
Thank you for those updates. And now, before we start off with the lineup of performances we have for you today, I would like to invite our dynamic director, Mrs. Rupa Chakravarti, for a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Director Ma'am. Do you have any messages for our teachers and students? Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Dance is the hidden language of the soul. It brings together people of all cultures and regions. It crosses linguistic borders, and it is a form of art that is truly profound. It lets you lose your inhibitions.
Oh my God, that is so cliche. What she means to say is, now we have a dance performance.
I was getting to that.
Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya.
One of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. I'm still living.
That performance was truly mesmerizing. Now, to express his gratitude towards our teachers, we have Suraj Gupta of 5C with a special song. We now have Anika Bhatnagar and Siona Tiku with a little dance to thank our hardworking teachers.
Teacher, see the good side in me. Take my hand and guide me. When you see me giving up, you teach me how to stand up. Oh, again. Thank you for all that you have done. And thank you for all you do. I thank could find me. Take my hand and guide me through the way. Teacher, when you see me giving up, you teach me how to stand up again. Thank you for all that you have done, and thank you for all you do. I've been molded by your hands, so thank you.
Thank you for that terrific performance. Now to dazzle us with their classical dance skills, we have Suhani Mahajan, Kasvi Khanna, and Namani Saravat.
Deriya, meriya, bhul gaya, bhul gaya, haarte ji.
जाके वो देती वादे कल के मायरी मेरे हाथों में था उसका हाथी चाशनी सी हर उसकी बात मायरी आप ही हंसती मायरी आप ही रोंदी मायरी याद वो आयरी
Thank you for that delightful performance. And now I would like to invite Shubh Jain and Ayushi Sachdeva to present a unique synergy of song and dance.
The Moskva down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of day, and on the summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of day.
Composition. Till now, we've seen it all in the assembly. We've had music, we've had dance. You know what we need? We need a little more laughter. So now, I would like to invite Manya Singhal and Anya Verma to take over and present a delightful radio segment that is sure to tickle your funny bone.
Namaste, Abhinandan. Swagat hai aapka Nodugar FM par. Main Vijay Manya Singhal
aur main Anya Verma
aur aap dekh rahe hain Masti Ki Hasti. तो चलो मस्ती शुरू करते हैं एक प्रैंक कॉल से. आइए एक अध्यापिका से बात करते हैं. महोदया, मैं टुन्नी की माँ मुन्नी बोल रही हूँ. मेरी बेटी आपकी कक्षा 5वीं स में पढ़ती है जी. मुझे बस यही पूछना था कि आप बता सकते हैं कि मेरी बच्ची की गणित में कमी क्यों आए हैं. क्या मतलब है? मेरी बच्ची को कम समझ में आता है, मेरी बच्ची बुद्धू है? नहीं नहीं, क्या मैं अच्छी तरह समझती हूँ आपका मतलब, अभी दिखाती हूँ। समझ पूरी है हमारी टुन्नी में। नी बेटा इधर आओ, तुम्हारी अध्यापिका है दूरभाष पर, वो कह रही है कि तुम्हें कम समझ में आता है, तुम्हें समझ की कमी है। अच्छा चलो बताओ, अगर तुम्हारे पास 6 चॉकलेट है और उनमें से मैं 2 चॉकलेट ले ली, तो तुम्हारे पास कितनी चॉकलेट बची?
नहीं नहीं, मैं अपनी चॉकलेट नहीं लूंगी, मैं नहीं लूंगी, मुझे चॉकलेट बहुत अच्छी लगती है।
अरे मान लो ना थोड़ी देर के लिए।
नहीं नहीं, फिर मेरे पास चॉकलेट कम रह जाएगी।
मौतिया, ये मत समझना कि इससे कोई समस्या है, मैं एक और प्रश्न पूछती। अच्छा मान ले हम तेरे दादाजी के लिए केक बना रहे हैं, केक में चीनी मैदा से आधी लगती है, तेरे पास 1 किलो मैदा है पर चीनी नहीं है, तो कितनी चीनी लगेगी?
चीनी? अरे दादाजी को तो शुगर है, वो मीठा नहीं खाते हैं।
अरे मान लेना तेरे दादाजी का जन्मदिन है।
नहीं नहीं, जन्मदिन के दिन दादाजी की तबीयत थोड़ी ना खराब करनी है।
ये भी सही है, देखो बच्चे जन्मदिन सीखने में कितना समय लगाते हैं, पर हमारी टुन्नी को तो अभी से सब कुछ आता है, व्यंजन की पूरी समझ है। अच्छा बेटा टुन्नी, ख से
खरगोश।
शाबाश बेटा। च से
चरगोश।
बेटा त से
तरगोश।
बेटा ह से
खरगोश।
बेटा म से
मरगोश।
चुप कर, फिर से सोच कर बता।
मगरमच्छ।
शाबाश। देखा आपने हमारी टुन्नी कितनी होशियार है, क्या आपको अभी भी लगता है कि इसमें समझ की कमी है? अच्छा बेटा टुन्नी, OWL क्या होता है?
आउल।
फिर से बता।
आउल।
शाबाश बेटा। BOWL क्या होता है?
बी आउल।
क्या? फिर से सोच कर बता।
बी आउल।
अच्छा शाबाश की अंग्रेजी लिखनी है तो क्या लिखेंगे?
बड़ा एस छोटा एच ए बी ए ए एस एच।
शाबाश। शाबाश बेटा, जाने से पहले महोदय को धन्यवाद कहो।
धन्यवाद महोदय जी।
अच्छा आप बुरा मत मानना, मुझे आपसे बात पूछनी थी। अच्छा पूछती हूँ, मैंने आपको कल टीम्स पर पढ़ाते हुए देखा था, आप सोफे पर बैठकर पढ़ा रही थी ना, तो सोफे पर जो तकिया रखा था वो बहुत सुंदर था, वे आपको कितने रुपए का मिला? 500 रुपए। 500 रुपए तो ज्यादा महंगा ले लिया आपने, पर कोई बात नहीं, तकिया अच्छा है। एक बात और पूछनी थी, जब आप सोमवार को पढ़ा रही थी ना, तो मैं टुन्नी के पीछे ही बैठी थी, तो आपके पीछे से एक औरत आपके लिए कुछ छंटा लेकर आ रही थी, मुझे तो पता ही वो कौन थी, मुझे तो सिर्फ उसके हाथ दिखे, पर हाथ में जो गिलास था वो बहुत सुंदर था, वे आपको कितने रुपए का मिला? अच्छा अच्छा अमेज़न से मंगाया था, मानना पड़ेगा आपकी पसंद बहुत अच्छी है। अच्छा आपके पीछे जो बिस्तर है उसकी चादर बदल दो ना, मेरे ख्याल से 12-13 दिन से तो मैं ही देख रही हूँ। हाँ हाँ मैं बिल्कुल समझ सकती हूँ, आपको समय नहीं मिलता होगा, पर बदल ही दो अच्छी लगेगी। वो कभी कभी मैं टुन्नी के पीछे ही बैठी होती हूँ, तो परसों जो आपके पीछे एक औरत बैठी थी ना, वो भिंडी गोल गोल काट रही थी, उससे बोलिए भिंडी लंबी लंबी काट कर बनाए, लंबी लंबी भिंडी बहुत स्वाद बनती है, बस थोड़े मसाले ज्यादा डाले तो चटपटी भी बनेगी। वो आप हमारे बच्चों का इतना ध्यान रखती हैं, इसलिए मैं थोड़ा सोच रही थी। मोहतिया मैं बता दूं, मेरा आपसे बात करने का असली मकसद आपको धन्यवाद बोलना था, मैं ना तो कह रहा था कि मारना बोल रही हूँ।
देखिए ना मोहतिया, आपके पास समय कम है, आप ऑनलाइन ग्लास मंगवाती है, आपकी चादर भी नहीं बचेगी, लेकिन आप पढ़ाती बहुत अच्छा है, आप ऐसे ही पढ़ाती रहना। एक बार फिर बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, हम सब आपसे बहुत प्यार करते हैं, सभी शिक्षकगण को इस जज्बे के लिए हमारा सलाम।
धन्यवाद।
thank you for that very amusing performance. Coming back to the theme of thanking our teachers on this Teachers' Day, I would like to add that teachers are the most selfless and admired beings. On this Teachers' Day, I would like to express my gratitude towards them, especially for the way that they have kept up morale even during such hard times. They truly are the gift that keeps on giving. With this theme in mind, we would like to present a short video followed by a poem recited by Pulkit Agarwal and written by Deena Bhatnagar.
It's clear that 2020 has ended up being one of the most challenging, one of the most frustrating, one of the most heartbreaking years that our country and this globe has ever experienced. Who would have known? Who would have ever thought that there would be a global pandemic that we'd be fighting with? But watch this, in the midst of it all, we have a fighting chance because of heroes. Now, I'm not just talking about the doctors or the nurses or the first responders. I'm talking about heroes like you. You see, during this holiday season, I realized something, that you all are the gift that keeps on giving. Now, when I say the gift that keeps on giving, I mean, it's one thing for you to answer the call that was on your life. It's one thing for many of you to be overworked and underpaid. It's one thing for you to go above and beyond. But in the midst of this pandemic, there are a group of educators like you all over the globe that's going to that next level. Like, that's why I say you're the gift that keeps on giving. So let me tell you what I mean. There are literally teachers like Zane Powell that's walking 5 miles a day, hand delivering food to his students and checking on their well-being. That's why I say that you are the gift that keeps on giving. And then you got teachers like Jonte Lee out in DC, who's a chemistry teacher. And since he's virtually teaching from home, he's literally turning his kitchen into a chemistry lab. You are the gift that keeps on giving. And then you got Chris Waba in South Dakota that's literally going to his students' homes and he's tutoring them after school through the screen door. This is next level. You are the gift that keeps on giving. And then in Connecticut, there's Luciana Lita, who one of her students' siblings was a newborn, came 5 weeks early. And when she found out that the whole family contracted COVID-19, she literally built a nursery within her home and she would take care of this newborn baby. You are the gift that keeps on giving. And for those of you that's watching this right now, you're thinking like, man, I'm not taking in newborn children. Man, I'm not tutoring students through a screen door. Man, I'm not hand delivering food 5 miles a day. Man, I'm not turning my kitchen into a chemistry lab. Please, please believe you are still the gift that keeps on giving because you did not retreat. Because you kept showing up, because you kept serving. Why are you worried about your own health physically, and you're worried about your own health mentally, and you're trying to figure out how do I engage with kids virtually, and you're showing up in the presence of students every single day? What if I told you that you are the gift that keeps on giving? And when we talk about the holiday seasons, everybody's talking about the physical presence, but I'm not talking about the gift. You are the gift. It's your physical presence that shows up every single day. It's what's making this season so special. You all are the gift that keeps on giving.
Today I write about history, a legend that is to be born. History that will be written about when the current years are gone. When people rot in isolation, unable to step out the door, loneliness often kicks in, the way people now get into a store. And yet you sit there in front of the screens with all the children's deafening siren screams. Just as Atlas held the skies burned with his own bare hands, you teach and teach and teach and teach like no one else can. Knowledge is the one gift with uses like no other. You give the gift with no regrets and dream of our success together. That is why you are the gift that keeps on giving. Thank you. Thank you for that extraordinary presentation. Now, for those of you who love comedy or just love to laugh, because let's be honest, who doesn't? This next performance is sure to please you. I would like to invite Shri Tandon of Class 11E with a segment of his famous stand-up comedy. Just a warning, do not drink water for the next few minutes.
A very good morning, teachers. And a very happy Teacher's Day to all of you. Some of you might not recognize me because, well, my camera is broken. For the last 1.5 years, but it is briefly fixed for the exams. By some miracle, obviously. True story. But I guess that's why we all love online classes. Because by God's grace, and no other reason. Our mics just stop working during tough questions. Or we have bad internet connection during lessons we don't like. But I have been told that teachers aren't having as much fun. Because halfway through the lesson, when a student finally speaks up and goes, "Teacher, your mic is not working," the teacher's just looking at the student like, "Because tune kiya tha." It's not by some miracle. It's not like the mic halfway through the lesson went like, "Hey, you know what would be funny if I just switched off." But the issue is that we were told that recently that offline schools might start again. And don't get me wrong, we miss that too. I mean, during the PhD lessons, the way we used to run like the way we used to stand in a straight line, put our hands behind our back and walk in a civilized manner to the spa block. Or, you know, when Principal Ma'am was on round, just in a very civilized manner, once again, run back to our classes. The thrill was real. But the teachers have been the happiest. Because ever since they have heard the news, they are not angry anymore. Even when a student doesn't respond, she's just happy. She's like, "Oho, schooling opportunity in the near future." And I think she just smiles and takes out a black book and writes their name. Because I think once the school starts again, they will take out that book. It will probably have a heading underlined, "Revenge is sweeter." And I think she'll look into the student's eyes, which will be filled with fear due to the lack of malfunctioning mics and cameras. And that's the time when the teachers will finally rejoice and say, "We are back in complete control." Thank you, teachers. That's all my time.
Thank you for that incredible performance. Now, to appreciate our phenomenal teachers, we have a short video displaying all the cards that students have made for them on their special day. Marvelous. And now, I would like to invite to the stage Aryan Sethi of grade 11 to recite a composition of his dedicated to our teachers that is sure to touch your hearts.
Mutthi mein kuch sapne lekar, bhar kar jebon mein aashaen, dil mein hai armaan yahi, kuch kar jaye. Suraj sa tej nahi mujhme, दीपक सा जलता देखोगे. सूरज सा तेज नहीं मुझ में, दीपक सा जलता देखोगे. अपनी हद रोशन करने से तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे. मैं उस माटी का वृक्ष नहीं जिसको नदियों ने सींचा है. मैं उस माटी का वृक्ष नहीं जिसको नदियों ने सींचा है. बंजर माटी में पलकर मैंने मृत्यु से जीवन खींचा है. मैं पत्थर पर लिखी इबारत हूं, मैं पत्थर पर लिखी इबारत हूं. शीशे से कब तक तोड़ोगे, मिटने वाला मैं नाम नहीं, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे. इस जग में जितने जुल्म नहीं उतने सहने की ताकत है. इस जग में जितने जुल्म नहीं उतने सहने की ताकत है, दानों के शोर में भी रहकर सच कहने की आदत है। मैं सागर से भी गहरा हूं, मैं सागर से भी गहरा हूं, तुम कितने कंकड़ फेंकोगे, चुन चुन कर आगे बढ़ूंगा मैं, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे। झुक झुक कर सीधा खड़ा हुआ, अब फिर झुकने का शौक नहीं, झुक झुक कर सीधा खड़ा हुआ, अब फिर झुकने का शौक नहीं, अपने ही हाथों रचा स्वयं, तुमसे मिटने का खौफ नहीं, तुम हालातों की फट्टी में जब जब भी मुझको झोंकोगे, तप तप कर सोना बनूंगा मैं, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे, तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे।
थैंक यू फॉर दैट ट्रूली स्पेक्टेकुलर परफॉर्मेंस, ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट।
ओह माय गॉड जिया, चेक योर डीएम्स, आई जस्ट सेंट यू अ रील, इट्स फायर, द सॉन्ग साउंड्स लोकी सस।
What?
Oh my god. If you didn't understand it, I doubt the teachers did. It's now time to turn the tables and teach the teachers and you the Gen Z way of life.
Get out of my sandwich. Now.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake. You have a cup.
Born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it. Tell us why, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now.
Where to God I am this close to just.
Moving, show what someone would see if they FaceTimed you right now.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
he raised a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
With the snare and the bass square and the face, this is my mind. Better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my rhythm. I got that momentum.
Thank you for that bomb presentation. It was such a mood. Did I say that right?
Not even a little bit. Moving on. Songs are just an wants and desires. And today, we desire to express our gratitude to all our teachers through song. It's true when they say good music can make you feel things you can't express in words.
And with that, we'd like to invite the choir for their unique rendition of some songs you know and love.
I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble.
Come to the end of this assembly. Thank you all for joining us in the celebration.
And a heartfelt thank you to all our teachers who spend their time, energy, and love to care and educate us. These have been hard times for all of us, but teachers have been there for us through it all. It is true what they say. A teacher takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a heart.
Stay safe and wear masks. Now please rise to the national anthem.
Thank you.